simulation, you can actually choose the different options here. So you can choose to explore certain sheets of opaque cutouts, or you can have a combination of two. This changes the light intensity, and this changes the transparency or opacity of the different cutouts, and this will change the distance of the cutout. And you can have different ways of exploring. So for the last one, you need all three. So you can change this and see what happens.